Hey guys, so today I'm doing, right now, I am doing like a haul, because I went to the mall today, and I did a case collection today, I'll link that below, and so yeah, I'm going to start with small, so, I'm going to start with Aeropostale. Okay, so you've seen this one today already, but this, I got a case from Aeropostale. And I'll show it on my phone real quick. Yeah, this is not this case collection, but you kind of seen it. Yeah. And then I got this shirt. Oh, where is it? This shirt. It says, "No hard feelings." Then I got this one that says, Camming. Some sweatpants. I like sweatpants. These are like school, back to school kind of. Some jeans. A plain shirt. I don't know if this is from Aeropostale. I don't think it is. I think this might be from one of the places. This isn't from Aeropostale. But this shirt. This shirt in gray. And then my favorite shirt, which I am wearing tomorrow, I would put it on, but yeah. And it's from the company Arizona Jeans. And it's from the company Arizona Jeans. And from Aeropostale, I got another cami, like, to go with this. Yeah. Got a bag. Yeah. Bag. Another candy. And then I got Vans. The other one's out in the living room. From the shoe department, I got these shoes. They look like Sperry's, but they're not actually Sperry's. They are Man's Island. Yeah. And I got another thing. And then from Claire's, I got this case. And, yeah. I guess that's all I got today. This is what the shirt looks like again. So I'm in a different section. Wearing this tomorrow to school. Okay, bye.